for the latest news,
sports,
weather,
live,
business.
This is The Buzz. The Buzz with Sally.
Egypt's number one for hit music. 104.2.
The Buzz.
Coming up in today's Buzz, the latest on this year's Emmy winners, as well as which team suffered an embarrassing defeat in an English Premier League match. And then later on, find out about an arresting encounter at the beach. Hosted by Neil Patrick Harris, the 65th annual Primetime Emmy Awards honor the best in television this year, with awards going to Michael Douglas for Behind the Candelabra, Claire Danes for Homeland, and Jeff Daniels for The Newsroom, amongst many others. Jason Derulo scores his third UK number one single with his latest release, Talk Dirty, featuring rapper 2 Chainz, pushing Katy Perry's Roar to the number two position.
Sports Buzz.
As you may have heard on Nile FM's live coverage of the Barclays Premier League game between Manchester United and Manchester City on Sunday, Manchester City emerged victorious, absolutely thrashing Manchester United 4-1. Sunderland fire head coach Paolo Di Canio after a poor start to the season that has left his team at the bottom of the English Premier League table.
The Buzz on the money.
The US dollar is currently selling for 6.89 Egyptian pounds, while the euro is currently worth 9.33 Egyptian pounds. A mafia boss wanted for a number of crimes is arrested on the beach as he sunbathes.
The Buzz weather.
Tonight is expected to be clear with temperatures dropping to 21 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, tomorrow is expected to be partly cloudy with maximum temperatures reaching 30 degrees Celsius. I'm Sally, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz only on Nile FM.